Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was May 16, 1928. The first Academy Awards are held in Hollywood. Unlike today's mega event, the initial award was a private dinner ceremony held in a hotel. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.